Wait a minute. I know this box. Ooh, I can't numbers. 8, 9. I don't really need handbrake right now. The fishies, no. Goodbye, fishies. There we go. That's our boy. Turn the brightness down. Let's do some horizontal adjustments. Vertical. Oh my. That's not a good resolution. No wonder. We'll just flip it around. We'll pull the thing down, flip it, and invert it. Or reverse it. I actually don't remember the Missy Elliott song. It was much better. Emacs.
Emacs.
We're gonna do, we undecorate. Undecorate. Ooh, full screen. Full screen. Full screen Emacs. It was very, very nice. I like to do my NPR voice. Very, very monotone and non-threatening. Also very nasally. It's super weird to type on this keyboard while I'm standing up. Yeah, open the file. Show me what you've got there. I thought I had a YouTube DL installer cheat sheet. In fact, I'm sure I do. So, where is it? Can I not see things? Did I not see that? I'll look back at the video. We'll review the footage on that. I want a local shell. I dislike that. Next. B. Oh, I'm not on i3. Here. I was very confused. So I did that. What else did I want to do? I wanted to get my Mandelbrot. My Mandelbrot. Is this full screened? Can I escape the full screen? Am I trapped? Am I trapped? Is this happening? This is kind of concerning. Hello? Hello? I think i3 is screwed up? What is going on? Is that how you spell Mandelbox? There it is. It's my boy. My boy. Yeah, how do I get out of this VNC session? So let's open up one of these. Wait. No, no, no. That's not what I want. Wait, no. Do I want that? I think I want that. Let's test it first. Flying into the depth of the Mandelbrox. Mandelbrox? Zephoid? Beetlebrox? Mandelbrox? Mandelbro. It's actually easier to work with in this angle. Here we go. Tee-hee. Okay, I'm still not... I still haven't escaped i3 over here. So I'm actually... I think I'm actually going to have to turn this off. Can I reject this person? Disconnect. Boom. Oh, I'm back. I was trapped. That was hilarious. I think it messed up because I did that resolution change. Yeah, my mouse is escaping. Weird. Very weird. Oh yeah, bop the mic real good. Bop the mic. Sweep the leg. I'm gonna bop it a few more times. What are you bopping about? Just mic stuff. What are you popping about?
Just mic stuff.
I don't even know if this is entertaining, but we got the important things. Like lolcat. Do we have toilet? We don't have toilet. It's unacceptable. Oh, Figlet's already installed. What time is it? Not bad. Not bad. It's not bad o'clock. Lolcat. Lolcat. Lolcata. Look. Not what I was expecting. Font directory, control file, layout mods, directory location. No, it does not. Did I see mnemonic? No, I didn't. There it is. Look, I did see mnemonic. The font's mnemonic and safe memon support for mnemonic character set document folder RFC 1345. Moscow, nah, something. Mixed Latin and katakana, that had a G. Block is lean version. Good heavens, this is some deep font stuff that I actually should probably read. It actually looks kind of interesting. piping through from TR. Oh, I remember TR. What is TR? Says Bim, right? Yeah. This is a thing. Can I do this? No, my Vim is not set up on that box. Well, now I'm interested. On many systems, nice effects can be obtained, but from the lean font by piping it through TR. I don't even remember what TR is. I remember I was supposed to learn what TR was, though. Translate or delete character. Translate or squeeze characters. I don't think this is the thing that I thought I was going to be learning or using. Lean stuff. Well, that's kind of cool. This is literally on three screens, and I choose to look at that one for some reason. I choose not to run. Hey, there we go. Let's get some contrast. Yeah, what makes text look good does not necessarily make pictures look good. Okay, there's that. That is all I wanted to do. That's it. Font file list fonts. Fig list. Do I just do F? Press F to pay respects. Press F to find font files. Option requires argument. Font directory. Oh, you're not going to list. You're not going to help me out here. I want a list of the fonts. I want to see what the value is right now, the default value for the path name. To find out where this directory is, use the dash capital I3. That's what it's standard. Thank you. Very helpful. What is it? XE? There we go. Now we will read our input. This is a command, actually. There we go. Delete that. 2, 3, 4. Delete those. And we will do figlet, F that. Lolcat, pipe, lolcat. There we are. This is what's important. That's pretty cool. Also, I'm doing this on this computer, VNC'd to this computer. So I'm actually not, it kind of looks even better over here. Highly important stuff. These are the things you need to know when you're an elite hacker. Elite hacker. Hello, welcome to, Elite Hacker Power Hour. I mean, Relaxation Hour. I'll be your guest, Elite Hacker Lolcat, which is our favorite. This has a lot of style. This one's just, it just glows. Oh, look at the anti-aliasing on this. Ah, oh. this is our winner here. Let's go down to the bottom here. What is it? Yeah, our terminal width is not quite set exactly right. Put that dash W. It says like 120, who cares? Just keep on going. Elite Hacker Relaxation. Elite Hacker Relaxation Time. Welcome to Elite Hacker Relaxation Time. Let me get to it so you can see that. There we go. That's much better. All right, this is enough screwing around.